small patch to call my own on this godforsaken earth!
Trevor Phillips!
Elwood O'Neill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, fella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us!
Start writing those names on tombstones! Cause I'm on the way to your lab and we're gonna see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! All of you are going to die!
Shit.
I just spoke to that maniac Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it.
Right.
I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. You want to see competition in the marketplace?
These don't look like a larger operation to me.
You assholes! Get your own fucking business! Fucking O'Neills!
Fucker!
How about a merger, you prick? overtime!
You piece of shit! You're dead!
It's over! Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots! I'm gonna burn it to the ground! Smell those fumes! Yeah, you've only yourselves to blame. I'm gonna do this job right. Here we go. You disrespectful pricks!
need a cab pronto.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Good work.